a specific request from John Five.
Yeah.
This is a very subtly decorated Ibanez Iceman that belonged to Paul Stanley.
Of course, of course. Wow. That is crazy. Unbelievable. I've seen this guitar 1,000 times as well. Man, look at that. So rad.
Dude.
I need this.
Yeah, I think you do.